A group of people allegedly misbehaved with a foreign couple in Uttarakhand's Rishikesh city on Wednesday. The English couple, who was on a tour to India, had an argument with the youngsters after visiting Chaurasi Kutir.
Then they locked the gate. They started to push my partner, push him and pull him. He has a big scratch on his back. They started to grab me and hold me, it was really scary. We came straight to the police station, the first thing we did, because we feel that the local police should know about this.
The couple registered a complaint with the Lakshman Jhula police station.